Hey, this is Rich Eckhardt, lead guitarist with Toby Keith, and you're watching Trading Legs. Today I'm going to show you the correct way to play the intro to Who's Your Daddy. This is live. In the studio version, there's two tracks overdubbed. Live, it needs to condense it down to just the one, and so here's the way it would go with just one guitarist combining the two tracks together. So what I'm doing there is taking the rhythm, which is... and then combining that with the lead part, which is... which is kind of like that. But it's you put them both together, you got... The chord progression on Who's Your Daddy is actually pretty simple. It's in the key of A, and you start with A, then B, to D, and E. So it would be like this. To B. To D. E. And then back to A. Lead guitarist with Toby Keith, and check out my solo project, Cottage City Firehouse, at my website, richeckhardt.com.